continue. World.
Back so soon, and with good news, I hope.
I think...
Blacksmith. Gunnar's forge is where...
This is wonderful, Eivor. A forge bigger and hotter than my old forge back in Fornberg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
Building the settlement. Gain access to unique services, settlers, quests, and more by constructing buildings in Ravensthorpe. To construct a new building, approach a signpost with sufficient cargo material icon supplies and supplies material icon raw materials. As the settlement grows, it will gain renown and unlock new building opportunities. Bad up call Raven to see all services that are built or are available to construct. Press B resume.
The Saxons break their kingdoms into smaller territories called shires. This one is called Leicestershire.
Eivor!
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon. For this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well, but I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on the wharf. I need no special treatment.
This is not special treatment. I want you here in the Longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together, as ever. So get acquainted with your room, and when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
Ravensthorpe status, encampment, press B close, behold. Our new encampment, born from a soot heap left behind by the sons of Ragnar. It may look a bit shabby now, but with some effort, we will soon be a beacon of trade and culture. We currently have the capacity for the following services. Blacksmith. Hidden Ones Bureau. Stable and Aviary. Trading Post. Barracks. Once the Blacksmith's Forge is up and running, I would recommend building the Hidden Ones Bureau, as Hytham can help us win alliances in the cities of England. Speak to me if you have any more questions. Randvi.
A bed better than many I have slept in, and a good place to recover. A letterbox for messages and requests. Not much, but it is mine.
Read Sigurd's letter. Sigurd's letter, press B close, Ivor. I hope this room fits your needs. As we grow our reputation in this land, and make new friends and allies, it will be important to keep constant communication with them. Randvi will drop any letter you receive into this box. Have a look from time to time. Sigurd.
I like living in the Longhouse. I feel like a Jarl.
Well, look who it is!
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery!
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting. Not now.
No, not now.
Understood. Perhaps later.
Yes, we're ready to ride at a moment's notice.
Count on it, my friend. The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
But why now?
Dag, please. This must be done.
Yes, and I can...
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicester Shire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. Do as Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
Inventory. The Thunderer. Divine Bearded Axe. Fenrir's Bite. The Thunderer. Skills. Way of the Wolf. Gives a bonus to all wolf-aligned gear. Light attack damage. Health. Plus. Melee. Way of the. Melee. Emergency. Melee. Melee resist. Melee. Hidden bag. Minor rune of rage. Weapon runes. Plus 2.4. Mysterious code tablet. An ancient artifact made from a mysterious material. It represents the war quests.
Stable is a bit spare just now, but if you can build me something better, I promise you the finest of beasts.
A bustling stable would be Ravensthorpe, an island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of fire still troubles me. It would be good to rest beneath my dear old tree. I've always found peace there in the past.
quests.
Damn, can anybody hear me? What's up, Panama? What's up, Panama? Afro Jelly Wookie playing like a P. I'm Muda Plukini. I know I was a little. I know y'all can hear me. I know y'all can hear me now. It's like,
you have a voice.
I told you I was going to go to the sediment, do my thing, jerky McGurkin, and skiggity biggity.
A message has come.
Letters. Get this settlement.
Suniva's note. Press B close, Ivor. The gods curse us. A Saxon abbess named Wulfhilda has arrived in a small village on the western outskirts of East Anglia, spreading tales of a fearsome monster. While I've yet to see the beast, she claims it wanders the countryside, slaughtering livestock. The abbess wishes to end the threat, but she lacks the skill to battle a true dragger of the underworld. Here is a chance to gain glory for our clan. Suniva the Scout. World.
Said the East.
The Alliance map. Sigurd has. Restless dreams.
Said the East of the Center would be this way, but. You know.
Whatever this beast or monster, defeating it would only add to my reputation. I should meet this abbess, Wulfhilda.
World. Quests. The Alliance map. Sigurd has Irish trade. River raid. A river to raid. Part of. River. River. Ireland. Ravens.
There you are.
There you are.
Alliance table, show me the Alliance map. Grant a bridge, sire. Alliance map. If you want your settlement to thrive in England, your clan must forge alliances. Territory pledged icon, pledge to a territory to confirm your interest in an alliance. As pledges are completed and allies are made, other territories will be made available. Press A done. Grant a bridge, right. Sire. Eligible. Suggested power 20. Press. I will pledge to grant a bridge, sire.
Gotta go to Granite Bridgeshire.
Hold a fast travel.
I'm gonna go to two settlements.
Rave tract quest. A river to raid. Irish trade. River, a river to river. Quests. World. Hold a fast. To serve the. Restless dreams. To serve the light. Basin and.
Oh, where is it?
A fiend out of hell. Rumors speak of a monster mutilating livestock. A fiend out of hell. A fiend out of hell. Hard up. A fiend out of hell.
Shit, that means I gotta. Damn, that's a cross. Cross away. I gotta fill up on shit. I gotta fill up on ammunition. I gotta fill up on health. I got a lot to do. I got a lot to do. Oh, you've got gefilte fish. I gotta go to a lot of places to. I told you I was going to finally go to a settlement now. Go to this settlement now I'm here. And I got to go right back out like shit.
World. Hold a fast travel.
Let me go to this part so I can do it. It's closer. It's closer, so. And Jack, you're my booty, I'm a friend. I'm a friend. Oh, shit. If I ain't had to work today, I will sit here. And just game all day, but I can't. I gotta go work and get me money. Because I don't get paid to do this. I wish I did. Wish I did. I wish I did get paid to do this shit.
Let me see your services. What do you? Let me see your blacksmith. Downgrade gear. Use the top navigate. Altair's outfit. Superior torso. Altair's outfit.
Ooh.
Blacksmith. Altair's outfit. Flawless torso. Hold A enhance quality to mythical torso. Altair's outfit. Blacksmith. Mentor's trousers. Flawless mentor's trousers.
Damn.
Blacksmith. Mentor's trouser. Gallo glatch cape. Gallo glatch cape.
Damn.
Blacksmith. Change appearance. Use the top. Gallo glatch cape. Gallo glatch cape. Blacksmith, Gallop, Fenrir's Bite, Divine Light Shield, the Hunt, Einherjar Bow, Bone, Irid, Raid, On, Carol, Shimmering, the Morrigan's Guard, the Morrigan's Guard. Blacksmith, Einherjar Bow. Superior Hunter Bow. Hold A enhance quality. Einherjar Bow. Blacksmith. Einherjar. Punish Bow. Blacksmith. Punish. Mentors. Hidden one's glove. Hidden one's glove. Blacksmith. Hit. Mentors trouser. Punish bow. Punish bow. Shoot. Blacksmith. Light bow. Baron's axe. Baron's axe. Blacksmith. Mentor. Ain't her jar bow. Flawless hunt. Bear claw. Superior. Blacksmith. Ain't her jar. Spartan shield. Spartan shield. Blacksmith. Punish bow. On Sutungra's claw. Imperial Spartan shield. Ursine guard. Ursine guard. Blacksmith. Hunter bow. Antler bow. Carolingian. Ursine guard. Sarcophagus. Bracer. Berserker bracer. Blacksmith. Punish bow. Flawless hunter bow. Enhance quality locked. Helmet. Berserker hood. Superior cloak. Fenn's great. Her jar bow.
Okay, this is better.
Baron's axe. The raven. Sarcophagus. Hell's damnation helm. Young as base him out. Punish bow. Baron's axe. Raven clan helmet. Berserker helm. Berserker helm. Blacksmith. And let me see your sir. What do you do here? Let me see your services.
Need some filling up on shit.
Hidden One's Bureau. Hytham works here to track the movement.
Get it done. Getting our shit hooked up at the home. Thank you.
quest, I am ready.
Aw. Okay, where the fuck you going, dude? I hope you ain't trying to get no booty from me, man, because I ain't getting up the panties. I'm not giving up the panties.
Heaviness to your breathing, Hytham. Does your wound still trouble you?
It does, I'm afraid. There is a pain in my chest for which I have no remedy.
Rest easy, then. So long as your mind stays sharp, you will recover.
Of course. Though I am reluctant to displease my mentor.
You risk your health and your life to please Basim. That I do not understand.
I should not expect you do. When we first arrived, I noted a shadow of suspicion in your eyes. A doubt. A wariness.
Is that a question?
No. Only an observation.
Oh shit, I passed him.
Are you well enough to steer this boat?
I am. Have no worry. It is only prolonged stresses that exhaust me. My energy runs low rather quickly.
He ain't let me get in the fucking boat.
And what is this gift you wish to give me?
It will not come from me. It is a gift you must give yourself.
Oh, riddles. What fun you are.
Let me say it another way. My gift is not for giving or taking. It is a way of living.
Still no clearer.
It is a thing better demonstrated than described.
Then I will wait.
This gift we call a leap of faith. It is one of our Brotherhood's most sacred rites. It is not a tool we use against our enemies, but an act we embrace to strengthen our resolve. Like your meditation, it centers our minds, steadies our hands, and purges fear from our hearts. And more practically, it aids our movements, in flight or in stealth.
You call it a leap. We're climbing a rather steep hill.
There it is again. The shadow of a doubt. Nearly there.
But we're going up a fucking hill.
Our destination is there.
I suspect you mean to throw me off this cliff. Is that it? Please tell me if I'm near the mark.
And spoil the surprise? To perform the leap of faith, you must give yourself over to something greater.
The gods?
Yourself. Embrace the hope that death will not come before you are prepared to meet it. Believe this, and you will fear nothing.
Our deaths are prefigured, weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson.
Hey, dude, you check me up a fucking hill and try to throw my ass off of it. And you try to kill me. You want me dead. I don't know why you want me dead. I don't know why you want me dead up in here. Because I'm a woman. Because I got grande chichis in the tortilla milk. What is it?
Headed fool. Are you in?
A perfect fall. And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vicar and perching of fear. A gift I give myself. You see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor, for hearing me out.
You called this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all Hidden Ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join, but that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague, one we hope to purge from this world. Like us, they act in secret. But their aim is to rule the world, not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same, a land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The Order has no honor, no principles, no humanity. Yet they sit on a great many of England's thrones. If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan...
Then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too. You may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes. Yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order has corrupted all.
Oof. A leap of faith.
Order. Order of the Ancients. The Order of the Ancients is a secret society of pagans that has infiltrated every level of society to spread their dogmatic worldview. To root them out, clues can be found across the world. Press next. Zealots. Zealots are hired mercenaries that assist the Order and enforce their decrees. Finding and eliminating them will provide clues on the identity of Order members. Press next. Unveil and eliminate. Clues can also be earned by forging alliances, exploring England, and assisting those in need. Once all clues for a particular member are found, their identity is revealed and they can be tracked down. Order hierarchy. Order members have a hierarchy system. Assassinating a Palatinus or Priost will provide intel on their Magister, and eventually reveal the Grand Magister of the Order. Press A done. The Tang. The Tang. Warden of Well. Hytham's investigation into the Tang. Hytham's investigation into the Crozier. Hytham has discovered that a member of the Order has permeated Lincoln's Siray. The Compass. Warden of War. Letter from the poor fellow soldier of Christ. Excerpt from a longer letter. The Compass, head of this sect, a Francian who commands the seas? Caution is advised in seeking these pagans out for the slaughter. A poor fellow soldier of Christ. The Keel. Warden of War. Note found on the axe. My most dear axe, you asked me to send news. It seems the Keel has left Rigjafilka after all these years. I know not where, but stand assured. The Keel will extend the power of the Order. The Arrow. Warden of War. Letter from the poor fellow soldier of Christ. Excerpt from a longer letter. The Arrow, a dame who traded a petty fiefdom for riches abroad. Caution is advised in seeking these pagans out for the slaughter. A poor fellow soldier of Christ. The Leech. Warden of War. Letter from the poor fellow soldier of Christ.
Ah, I received that one.
Kendall. Kendall. Blood brew. Press X mark. The Hunta. Hunta, son of Hunta. Warn. Leafgafo. Assassinate Leafgafo. Warden of War. The Leaf. Kajot the Cruel. Kajot the Cruel. Warden of the
okay,
unidentified
seller.
Hrothgar. Hrothgar. Rat. Hrothgar. Hika. Hike. Press X. Undiscovered quests. The Great. The Great. Ireland. The Great Grand. The Prodigal. Rude Awake. Honor Bound. Honor Bound. War. Inventory. Alt. Mentor's Trousers. Mythical Pants. Mentor's Trousers. Mythical Pants. Press A on. Mentor's Trousers. Mythical Pants. Press A. Mentor's Trousers. Minor Rune. Safeguard Rune. Minor Rune of Life. Minor Bolt. Minor Walk. Minor Sh.
And then form.
World. Inventory. Soul's Gift. Divine Light Bow. Ainherjar Bow. Punish Bow. Fenn's Great Helm. Berserker Helm. Gallop. Berserker Helm. Flawless Helmet. Press A. Gallop Latch Helm. Gallop Latch Cape. Gallop Latch Cape. Mythical Cloak. Press A. Unequip. Up. Altair's Out. Altair's Outfit. Mythical Torso. Press A. Unequip. The Thunderer. Varen's Axe. The Morrigan's Guard. On. The Ursine. Bear Claw. The Thunder. Hidden. Berserker Bracers. Hidden One's Gloves. Carolingian Bracer. Hidden One's Gloves. Flawless Bracers. Press A. Equip. Gallo Glatch Cape. Raven Clan Cloak. Find Skills.
See what we got here.
Ability Damage. Plus 1.7 ability. Headshot. World.
Let's see what we got here.
Restless Dreams. Restless Dreams. Ivor is trouble. Hold a fat. The Great Scattered Army. The Great. Inventory.
Okay, I got lost for a little bit. World. I got lost for a little bit. I'm sorry, I got lost. Okay.
Restless Dreams. Ivor is troubled by new visions of Odin and of com.
Hey, she on the other side of. Okay. Now she got me on the other side of the damn way. Shit. So I gotta go way over here. Hold on. Where the fuck is she? Damn woman, where the fuck are you? Thank you. Do, 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 do. Do, do. Darkest
this dream of yours, Balder, do not fret. How can it be a vision of death when you are immune to death? As for Ragnar K, it lurks far in the future. And when it comes, you have my pledge. I will safeguard you and all those we love. Ragnar K is not for us. It is for everyone else. Odin, speaking to Balder not so long ago.
Right now, I don't know why this AI is saying that. It's called Ragnarok, not Rake. It's Ragnarok. Like,
mighty to be captured by force. I sense Loki's hand in this.
As do I. Yet still the wretch refuses to confess. That is why he waits in fetters for our return. Chained by my own hand, as I chained his son.
As he has chained ours in turn.
If he is truly conspiring with Surtur, know my everlasting wrath.
Will he, Harvey? Or will you forgive him once again, so he may wreak more misery upon us? You love your dear blood brother too well, when he has brought you nothing but pain.
We have brought each other pain.
Harvey.
Oh.
Burnt. Your corpse has left us food for the crows. A dark omen indeed.
Come. There is no time to waste on the dead.
There must be Odin.
We should have done more. We should have rallied the whole of Asgard when the Muspels invaded Svartalfheim.
And you should never have let our son come here.
He sought to prevent this war. Was that not a worthy goal? As for Asgard, the Builder's treachery was still fresh. We needed to rebuild, honor our dead. There was little appetite for further conflict.
I recall you said the same when Suttur invaded Alfheim. Now the elves are no more.
Now you dredge up ancient history.
You should have intervened, Lord of Asgard. Then and now. Instead, Suttur has grown too bold, and our son may be the cost of it.
Do not say so, Frigg. We will find him yet.
What have they done? The city lies in ruins.
This is worse than I thought. They have put this land to flame and sword.
Baldur! He is nearby, Harvey. I feel it.
You feel it?
The bond of mother and child. Something you will never understand. Now follow. Where is he? That way. Maybe this?
These buildings stand hollow. No one is here.
Then we have nothing to fear. There! Inside that house. He has been here. It is so faint.
Are you sure?
Can't you tell? Come. He must have gone this way. That building! Hurry!
I see no sign of Baldur.
No, but the essence of him lingers. It is stronger here than before. Do not slow, Harvey! We are on his trail!
If this instinct is true, let us follow it further!
Where are you, my son? If they have harmed a hair on your head...
Keep faith, Frigg. We will find him safe. You'll see. This city broods beneath a cloak of uneasy silence. Where is the enemy?
Concern yourself only with our son. He is close. I feel it now. He was here. The smell of his skin, his hair. It's as if he left but a moment ago.
There may be other signs. Keep watch. I will look upstairs.
Okay, sorry about that, y'all.
Find out what happened to Baldur. Letter with singe marks, press B close, Do not even bother trying to extract teeth, or pluck his eyes. He cannot be harmed with fire, nor iron, nor any of your more imaginative tools. No. Instead, seek the oak. Take the golden sickle's harvest from its branches. He is impervious to all but that. Of this, I have no doubt.
Poppy! They're here! The enemy is upon us!
This place is heavily guarded.
Move spells!
Freak! I'm coming!
Got your hands dirty, gun talking. Damn. Order. new shit.
And so it begins.
Each injury you have done my sight will be a more tenfold.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end it right there. Check me on.